It's Gunther Guy Grounds. Big CBG shit. Alright. It's like a consequence. It's gonna be consequences for me. Like, for real, like, not even like on some jokey joke shit. Like, he got at me talking greasy. I wasn't even thinking about it. But he got at me. And now we're gonna have an issue. Simple as that. You're gonna have to come see me. I'm here.
Tell me, how can I lose when I started always from the bottom? My niggas out there with them tools, be kicking their doors when my niggas is starving. My niggas is shooters and robbers, so let me know if it's a problem. You fuck niggas hotter than lava, spark your ass up like a phone on a charger. Tell me, how can I lose when I started always
from the bottom? Big Steve, Clash of the Titans, September 5th.
Oh, yeah, my man. Hey, look, ain't nothing you can say about me personally.
Don't think I grounds?
Nah.
Uptown.
I don't do personal like that. All right, don't do your smoke. Don't do
personal. I got a question for you.
What's up?
Where is this nigga?
That's a question.
Where is he?
What's your bars in that, man?
Bro, it's going to get hectic.
It's going to get hectic.
Real fast, yo.
I really don't, but if you run me around,
bro, he's not here now. So I can't imagine, like, he's not, I don't think he's writing. I don't think he's really, like, he's not locked in the dungeon somewhere, like.
So you gonna smoke him?
Bro, I have to smoke him.
What you think about his video that he made? Like, glad job, bro. You know, make
it was cool.
That usually be what happens. Like,
but if it was cool, like, for real. But you saw, I didn't have to use sound effects, right?
Yeah,
like he needed extra to make his bars hit, and that's cool, but it's none of that on stage.
So from that video, what you think he gonna bring on that stage?
What he showed me? I mean, it's cool if people fuck with that, then they gonna fuck with it. But
I don't understand how Arby's is still in.
It's not what I'm about to do. It's different over here.
Like, what you coming to prove with CBG?
That I'm better than niggas? Like, for real, like,
you gotta be mentally ill to eat art.
Win or lose, you're gonna see a complete body of work from me. Alright? This is the first battle. It's the first one. But there's gonna be more. Alright? It's gonna be more niggas like Consequence afraid to come talk to me. They gonna wanna get greasy in the inbox. But we outside with it. We can't find him. What is he gonna do on stage?
Clash of the Titans 3, September 5th. Gunther Guy Grounds.
All time.